humble and triumphant. That's not it. That's fine. It's even better. We're going to take it the Oakdale way. I'm so excited to be here with you all tonight. Even in the cold, and later when I get home and I regain feeling in my fingers. This is something that we can remember that during the week and during the day when there was so much unrest and there was so much going on in our city, that we were still able to come together in unity, that we were still able to come together peacefully and on one accord. And that's something to be celebrated. And I don't know how much of this they'll show to the world, but the world needs to see that there is still hope. Amen. Yes. I feel a little bit at home now. And this next one is a familiar song. We're going to sing it together. What was it? Oh, come all you faithful. I felt sweat drip behind my ear. I'm like, uh-oh, it'll be an icicle in about 2 minutes. Oh, come all you faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, born the King of angels. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord. Now, with that being said, we're going to sing it together, but then we're going to take you back home with us on the south side. We're going to do it the Oakdale way. Is that all right? Anybody still got some warm hands? They'll clap with us. All right, let's do this together.